concept, get our head in the way, get our hands in the way. All right, head and hands defense, the team coaches tell you that. Get our heads in the way, keeping that guy off our legs, all right? This time the guy shoots in, and defense, inside hand block, head block, thumb block in here, use this backside elbow, step into it, pull hard, hard pull, step into this, step into that knee pull. And like I was telling them, we'll shoot our knee pull, really exaggerate the knee pull from here to here, okay? Like a lot of guys, we sweep, and we sweep to here, all right? We're sweeping to here, you can finish here. It's gonna be tough. This guy's gonna be defending well. We can sweep from here, this is a tough finish. All right, to be in front of this guy and work up, get him on his back foot, and get that foot all the way up to the next level. It's a tough finish, but you can do it. I wanna beat that, all right? Got to shoot in, head block, heavy pull, stepping, get behind that leg. Keep my chest up here, all right? Controlling this leg, all right? Really get around that leg. Sweeping, I wanna be around. All right, I'm gonna beat that guy defense. I don't think he can beat his wizard. Hey, it's hard for that guy to get a wizard here. All right, turn. I'm shooting around that sweep single. It's hard for a guy to get his wizard here. All right, from here,
I can come straight up. Look for a finish.
All right, I'm in front of him. Shooting in here, I'm in front of him. That guy starts to throw that wizard in. He's gonna start working up. That guy's gonna be punching his hip down. He's gonna be defending hard. It's gonna be a hard finish. All right? Getting our hands in the way, thumb blocking. Again, a heavy pull and step. That's where you beat him at. That heavy pull and step, getting off that railroad track, getting our sweep, all right? We got shoots in, going down block, get to that backside knee, move to our sweep. All right, behind that knee. Don't want to be in front of him. It's a tough finish. Not an easy finish. All right, one more time. Got shoots in, head block, really using that elbow to pull. Pull. Bring the elbow to full to him, alright? Pull. Get into our swing. Alright? You guys understand that? Still getting our head in the way. Getting our hands in the way. Get them off our leg. Alright? You guys got it? Questions? See it again? One more time. Shoots in. Head in the way. Heavy pull. Pull and step. Pull and step. Pull and step. Shooting our single. All right, keeping our chest up. Keeping our butt into us, and we explode right up and get to our finish. Okay? Is that good? See it again? Sure. All right, let's go work it. One, two.